Looking live from News 8's sky cams across the Susquehanna Valley, rain is either there or on the way for the entire valley.
And it brings with it a big change in the weather, including a most unwelcome return to winter. Good evening, everyone. I'm Brian Roach.
I'm Janelle Stelson, Chief Meteorologist Joe Calhoun, tracking two big changes. We have the high winds and plummeting temperatures.
Yeah, that's right. Let's get right to the advisories. First of all, a wind advisory is in effect up till noon tomorrow for all of us. Could have wind gusts, especially in the higher terrain, up near 50 miles an hour. That can bring down some tree limbs and maybe cause some power outages. Winter weather advisories over western Pennsylvania. But there's still the risk, the threat of perhaps some strong thunderstorms, especially York, Lancaster counties, and eastbound. This is probably only going to be for another hour, maybe two, and then it'll start moving out. But you can see that line that's been moving through. Some pretty good rains with it, and we've had some gusty winds. Right now it extends from about Lebanon over toward the Middletown area, then down toward York and over toward Hanover. They've had some pretty good rains in Hanover. We showed you that a little earlier, and getting pretty good rains right now in the White Rose City. It is raining at a pretty good clip, and that's going to cool it down. So out of the 50s and 60s, and after the rain goes down, look at this. By midnight, we're in the 20s, so whatever doesn't get dried out by the gusty winds could refreeze. And then down to teens overnight tonight, and look for temperatures tomorrow only in the 20s. But a gusty wind is going to make it feel like it's in the single digits tomorrow after being up near 70 yesterday. Janelle?
All right, thank you, Joe. That high wind could knock out some power, so here are power company phone numbers. You may want to jot yours down just in case. We'll have them again at the end of this newscast in tonight's Takeaway. Joe's next look at the storm team forecast is 10 minutes away. Stay with us on air and online for the latest weather information. And if you're out, you can follow what's happening at WGAL Mobile.